The Witch King secures his citadel with a veil of shadow. Not the masks she wears. Remember this, Talion.
Your energy is my own. With each strike, you weaken. With each strike, my power grows!
Bulbol.
Oh, I will teach you the meaning of the word savage.
Favorite savages! Someone will answer for this! Supposed to make me quiver, stupid tack. He's just a tack. Hey.
city in Gondor administers...
The gavel. Always seemed an odd symbol for justice.
What is justice, if not a hammer to beat down the proud nail?
Orcs are obsessed with rings. They snatch them from prisoners immediately. And what happens to these rings is anyone's guess. We rarely find orcs actually wearing them.
A fine ring. But I gather it's an ordinary one.
Ha! Scarcely worth the same name as the ring we created.
Dark magics infest the very bones of this city.
It is no longer Minas Ithil. It is now Minas Morgul.
I tracked the Ringwraith here after we drove him from Shelob's cave.
Came to lick his wounds.
All we did was chase him off. Be on your guard.
Your ability to track the Nazgul, another gift from Galadriel.
A gift.
We're here for the Palantir. That is all that matters.
And we will have to fight our way to it. The city is crawling with orcs.
They need not be obstacles. We can turn them into valuable assets.
Gonna two kinds of men around here.
The Nine will stop at nothing to seize that ring.
This ring is not their prize. It is their destruction.
Duar.
We don't know how many Nazgul are here. We have a better chance against them together.
Bruce has been enjoying his time with that big...
Your war is over.
But I know what pleases him. I know. Why does the world need so much color? It hurts me eyes.
Your fight ends.
Amar Thad.
The Ringwraiths cannot be destroyed. They always come back.
But you don't stop fighting.
No. Not ever. You serve the Dark Lord no longer.
Where are you going? We should stay together.
To destroy the Nazgul forever, there must be a way.
If there is, I have not yet found it. Stay by my side, Ranger, and I will show you what a Ringwraith is.
He's taken possession of this city. Now, he will take possession of you.
Talion, move into the light!
You will not defeat
the dark power is no match for the light of Galadriel.
Yeah. what has been done to you. Kneel before your king.
Then you understand. These were once great men, but they could not resist a ring of power.
Sauron's rings were designed to subjugate their wearers. I realized that too late. But now, I have crafted a ring that is perfect. This one is pure.
Pure what, I wonder?